Special thanks to 26 Bar and Grill, 1223 East Washington Street on the east side of Newcastle, for sponsorship of this program. This program sponsored by Lombardo's Apothecary, located at 1230 South Mill Street on the south side of Newcastle. Special thanks going out to Town Mall Pizza for sponsorship of this program, located in the Cascade Galleria, Newcastle.
And a very pleasant good morning. It's Monday. Yes, 8th of August, which probably kind of makes you feel yucky, as opposed to yucca. And we're going to cover yuccas today because some people don't understand the yucca. So, therefore, I think it's important to cover a yucca. But before we do, you bet your bippy we're going to the mailbag. Angela Colesi, thank you for watching NCTV45. Amy Naples Middleton, great thing on colluded with the DOJ, I agree. And as we continue on, Real Talk with Teresa Ann May Thomas. Always a pleasure having you around, and just makes everything great. Now, here's our little weekly report, and you did it again. You must have been on vacation, but you still managed to eke out and up for 20%, and we'll take it. You know, you've been doing that quite a bit lately. Now, here's a friend that wants me to like their page. And I will, but let me explain. We are a community television station. We do have to pay the bills to turn the lights on. And that's a true thing. And Michelle Conti, good luck. I know you're off to the craft show to sell your wares. Inspired Tees, we're going to get those on the market page for you, because you know what, they are truly fantastic, and I think you gotta know about them. And as we continue on down, Ashley Lynn, always around. Okay, and boy, we're breezing through this mailbag today. Now, there is a few birthdays. Kevin Carmichael, by the way, thanks for keeping us in the hockey world. Birthdays, Brian Whiting, Chris Mell, Kaylee Bailey, there's a name, Kimberly Pizzola Gabriel, Michael Zingaro DiGennaro, Richard Lyons, Nancy Capat Larson. So, happy birthday, get that second cup of coffee, and we got to keep going through. Bridget Michael Hake, welcome to the NCTV 45 family. The Italian American community, thanks for liking Cooking the Castle. Jana Carmilla Arlene, thanks for watching NCTV 45. Delilah Jade, thank you. Caroline Marie Long Kaufman, thank you for being part of the NCTV 45 family. Stella Bartow, thank you. Marsha Franklin, Dave Paxson, Neil Walker, shared our events in Real People, thank you. Lori Roth, okay. Jana Filotico, yes, you did make a mistake. I had in my calendar, and you can see right here, Pipe Dreams. It's on Friday the 11th. But we got a press release that said Pipe Dreams was on the 4th, and it wasn't. So that's going on this week. It would have got washed last week. Some more birthdays. Jessica Mirko, Amber Christian Oprin, Joel Ulrich, Lou Pressner, and Jeff Staff. Happy birthday. And a couple more things. Rebecca Christian, thank you for joining the NCTV 45 family. Jenna Dominique, Ben Jones, Carol Ludovici Stone, happy birthday. And Ben Jones, happy birthday. Susan Pontus, thank you. And welcome to the NCTV 45 family. John Bertolino, thanks for the email. And Josie Lorello, Matthew Spanis, okay, and Michael Lane, Boo Rapko, Mike McCart, Duke Borowski, Jamie Collier, Diana Pischeri Steins, and Rita Flamino. Welcome to the NCTV 45 family. Now, that being said, when we get back, you're going to learn what a yucca is. Okay, and I already know Paul Standish. It's very easy. I know you have no idea. I'm going to explain this to you because you're going to need a lot of help, Paul. I just can't help it. We'll be right back after this. Today's programming furnished by a grant from Chalala and Carney Florist on Mill Street in Newcastle. This program furnished by the MAD Unit, Mobile Auto Detailing. See Michael Sad at themadunit.com. This program furnished by Sporting Goods, 23 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-658-2535.
Welcome back. And, you know, I had some interesting things come up this weekend. One of them, and yeah, I'm picking on the Millennium Kids again. You don't know how to answer the phone. Oh, son, Donovan, I just cannot believe it. You call somebody, they have this thing, they can text, they can call. No dice, they ain't calling. Feel like Curly. I'm not going. Nope. Folks, listen. When somebody calls you, this is real simple. You know who's calling you. Answer the phone or call them back. Just don't stay out of touch forever. Okay, so that goes out, and you know who your name is. Miss J. Now, as we spin around, I want you, I picked this song just because of that whole thing. Here you go. Listen to this. See if you can name that tune.
It's about a telephone. Hello, how are you? That's how you answer the phone, millenniums. Good morning, it's Monday. Answer the phone. Now, just so we can get this straight, because everybody was in their own little corner of the world and I was left alone in the studio. I got the bright idea to go. They call them today phonies. But nobody understood the theory of they used to be called yakas. Let me help you out. Back in the day, before the Catholic Church decided this was a real bad idea, we had nationality parishes. So there were Polish parishes. There were Irish parishes. And there were Italian parishes, just to name a few. Now, here's what would transpire on a Sunday morning. After having a beautiful weekend, you would get up, and as you went to church, and you weren't allowed to eat anything before you went to communion, okay, when church was over, you were more to the vom, hungry to the death, okay? So, when you would go home, one of the things that would start to be, the aroma would fill the house, would be the nice, fresh smell of sauce. Hey, you're hungry as it is. Now, I'm doing this specifically for these guys like Louis Abraham, Paul Standish, Pat Koppel, Johnny Latina. He has no idea what a yucca is. He thinks it's a bad play they ran in Michigan. Okay. But you would go home and you would get some nice sauce and bread. And it was just sauce and bread. You might sprinkle a little macaroni cheese on it, maybe some hot pepper seeds. If you were bold, you got a piece of provolone out of the fridge. And you were set. Today they call them phonies. I like the word yakka because it throws everybody off. Now, here's what we're going to do. We're going to take this break. We're going to go look at sports. And when we come back, whole bunch more right after this. This program was provided through funding from Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle, Pennsylvania. A special thanks to Cedars, featuring Middle Eastern, Italian, and American cuisine. Hello, and welcome once again to the Cedars Sports Corner. Yes, as we get ready for this Monday, the Tigers come paying a visit to the Berg to take on the Pirates. Well, the Cleveland Indians, they're taking a much-deserved break, which is kind of a surprise. You know, the Marlins, they'll take on the Nationals. Padres at the Reds, Brewers at the Twinkies, Cardinals at the Royals, Cubs at Giants, and the late game, Orioles at the Angels. Now, that was the Cedar Sports Corner, and we'll be back right after these messages. Program was provided through funding from Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle, Pennsylvania. A special thanks to Cedars, featuring Middle Eastern, Italian, and American cuisine.
May's Donuts is a Newcastle tradition. Customers continue to get excited about the high quality and superior taste of all their scrumptious sweet treats, and they come back time after time. Go ahead and treat yourself and your family and friends. You too will keep coming back to May's Donuts for more. May's Donuts is now located at 2406 Wilmington Road in Shannock Township. Open 5 a.m. to 2 p.m. Call 724-944-5968. That's 944-5968.
Good morning and welcome back. And now it's time for This Date in History. This Date in History. Purple Heart Medal. Original name, the Badge of Military Merit. As Commander of the Continental Army. The first President of the United States, George Washington. He started in 1782. Napoleon in 1802 orders reinstatement of slavery on Saint Dominica, which is Haiti. Pope Pius VII reinstates the Society of Jesus, the Jesuits. And here you go. 1864, the Battle of Moorefield, West Virginia. Just a couple things going on this date in history. And as we roll up here, in 1912, Progressive Bull Moose Party nominates Theodore Roosevelt for president. Good old Progressive Theodore. And how's this grab you? We're going to take another spin of the dice. And Lou DeRocher in 1938 gets his 2,000th Dodger home run. Yeah, it says home run. But he didn't hit 2,000th Dodger home run. No. It sounded like he had 2,000 home runs. He didn't. Maybe the Dodgers had 2,000 home runs. I think that was kind of bad the way they put that. And here we go. And we'll zoom this up to 1955. KSTF TV Channel 10, Scottsville, Bergen, New Brunswick starts broadcasting. CBS NBC begins in 1955. Red Sox Tim Williams, $5,000 for spitting on Boston fans. And he was a Boston man. Wow. Now, for you millenniums, let's see if you get the name of the song of the day.
Have you been all right?
Now, just keep remembering that. Today at the library, just a little tidbit of information here. It's Phantom at 6 p.m. And remember, the bookseller is open. Couple things to also remember, the Y. The swimming pool, they're doing some work on it. So the gym is closed. The pool is closed till September 5th. And so just so you can remember that, I just wanted to throw that out to you. Thanks for liking when we had my good friend here, Bruce. We're going to take a break. We're going to go to the weather. We're going to come right back, find out the song of the day. And maybe we'll talk more about yuccas right after this.
Daimio and Olson Law Group, where every client matters. Serving Newcastle, Elwood City, and Youngstown. Daimio and Olson handles criminal law, bankruptcy, civil matters, workers' compensation, personal injury, medical malpractice, divorce, wills, real estate, and many more legal issues. Call any one of their offices in Newcastle, Elwood City, or Youngstown with these phone numbers. Open Monday through Friday, 9 to 5. Daimio and Olson Law Group, where every client matters. Not one, not two, not three, but Four Brothers Urban Bistro. It's where you want to go for your next dining experience. Here are just a few of the many choices on the menu. Char-grilled filet mignon, char-grilled salmon filet, chicken over rice, Icelandic cod, chicken marcella, and ask about the saku tuna, veal, and the surf and turf. Follow them on Twitter and Facebook for daily specials. Hours are Monday through Thursday, 11 to 10, Friday, 11 to 11, and Saturday, 4 to 11. Four Brothers, located 331 East Washington Street, downtown Newcastle. Call 724-656-4980.
Hello and welcome once again to, the ever famous Four Brothers 45 weather. And wow, we started off the weekend with a bang. Thunderstorms ripped through the area, tree limbs down, high winds and water and power outages reported in the Shannock Township. Then we took a sunny Saturday, which was absolutely picture perfect, followed by a sunny Sunday, and last night's cloudy low of 59 with the scattered showers about. So how are you going to start your week? Well, Karen, not so great. Rain likely before 2 p.m. Cloudy, high 71. The chance of rain is 70%. And so you're going to get rained on, and it's going to be sticking around all day. Rain tonight before 8 o'clock, and mostly cloudy, a low 58. The chance of rain is 30%. Tuesday, out pops the sun with a high of 77. Going to have to enjoy that day. Mostly clear. Tuesday night, low around 55. And Wednesday, mostly sunny, high of 79. So putting together those back-to-back great days. Wednesday night, mostly cloudy, a low of 60. And then we go to Thursday. Partly sunny, high of 79, but there's a 30% chance of rain. And Thursday night, mostly cloudy, a low around 60. Partly sunny on Friday. High of 80. Friday night, partly cloudy, low of 62. Saturday, mostly sunny and a high of 81. Now, that is just some absolute great weather. Gotta love it. And, well, you just can't beat it with a stick. That was Four Brothers 45 weather. And we're going to take this break, and we'll be right back.
And they can put your design on many items. They have decals for vehicles and signs for all your advertising needs. Great selection of sizes and styles of regular or glitter t-shirts. R&A can iron on a logo while you wait and can do any school logo. R&A Screen Printing, 1217 Moravia Street, Newcastle, open Monday through Friday, 9 to 4. Call 724-652-2241.
Now, I know it's early and it's Monday and you're probably belly aching, but don't belly ache. Head over to Maize, get some fresh Maize donuts, and take them to work with you. And guess what? That'll be a treat. You'll be number one in the workforce. Now, if you were really smart, how to be your wife's best friend? Very simple. Swing by Butts, pick up some flowers, and stop by May's and get some cherry and some peach donuts. Bring them to your wife with the flowers. Oh, she's going to love you forever. Don't tell her you're watching the morning show. Just say, watch NCTV45 Cooking the Castle. Maybe she'll cook you something good. Now, maybe you'll get a yakka. Now, it was really remarkable when I ran into somebody that didn't know what a yakka was, you know, and I thought that was the only thing I could do for the benefit of Johnny Latina, Paul Standish, and Claude Marangoni. Guys, go out and get they call them phonies today. Go out and get a phony. You'll feel better. Now, let's get to this song of the day and see if you picked it up. Now, that was Telephone by ELO, the Electric Light Orchestra, going back to the 70s, jamming your socks off and rocking you all the way with a little disco. Now, I've only got one thing to say. Make sure you tell a friend about NCTV 45. They'll be glad you did. And if you like our guests coming on, we're going to have some more. So, when that friend says, but I don't have time to watch it in the morning, tell them NCTV 45. They're available anytime on your time. And, you know, Gary, I got to tell you, make sure that you get that second cup of coffee and have a super day in what I call the greatest castle in the world, in the county of Lawrence. Have a great day, everybody, and we'll see you again real soon.